A cataract is the clouding of the lens inside of the eye. Usually people are born with a clear lens that helps to focus light on the back of the eye. But as you get older, you can develop clouding or opacification of this lens, which is called a cataract. So cataracts can be caused by multiple things. The most common thing is age. Cataracts can also be caused by sun exposure, smoking, diabetes, and medications.
Morphless or non-morphless?
The main symptoms of cataract are blurred vision, glare, and halos, especially when driving at night, and decreased vision. Cataracts can also cause significant reduction in color perception, especially when advanced. The easiest way to detect a cataract is to come to the eye doctor's office and to actually be examined with the slit lamp microscope. At Yale Medicine, the ophthalmology department treats cataracts based on the severity of the condition. For early cataracts, usually a new pair of glasses are enough to help the patient function well. However, if glasses don't help improve the patient's vision, then we proceed with surgery. Cataract surgery is typically accomplished by an ultrasound machine. The ultrasound instrument is inserted into the eye, and it breaks up the cataract into multiple little pieces, which are then aspirated out of the eye safely. This can be done through a very, very small incision. After removal of the cataract, we actually replace the lens of the eye, the cloudy lens of the eye, with a new artificial lens implant, which is typically made of a material such as acrylic or other type of plastic. This lens can be tailored specifically to the patient's eye so as to keep them as independent of glasses as possible. The whole surgery takes about 20 minutes or less, during which the patient is awake enough to talk but may not remember anything afterwards. My patients say that cataract surgery is painless. Afterwards, they may feel a bit of a scratchy sensation for about 2 to 3 hours, but usually by the next day, that's completely resolved and their eye feels back to normal. I'm Dr. Jessica Chow. I'm an assistant professor and residency program director in the Department of Ophthalmology at Yale Medicine.